There'll be another scary one though, mommy.
Oh.
Halloween 2, like Michael Myers, where he kills people and stuff, so it'll be a scary one. You can just close your eyes and ignore it, okay? You have piggy there, right? You can cover piggy with your eyeballs during the killing parts. Halloween 2.
when you that killer shooting.
I have a friend coming here at around 3 or 4. Her name is Jackie. Okay, I'm gonna be in the bathroom, and my computer is just turning on. So, I'll see you in a few. I'll be working on my video.
Heal, mister.
Hi, guys. How are you doing today? She was hugging me all night. How was your night? Did you all sleep well? Better than I? Anyway, have a nice day. Peace.
Still love me?
Yeah.
Aw, I'm so sweet.
Hi, you all. It's Friday, January the 15th, at 3 p.m. Yeah. I'm filming on another memory card for just right now, just a little bit. I just wanted to let you all know that,
just a nugget, okay? A small fry and a small drink for me.
And we'll split the 6-12 piece.
No, one more. I'm being
for a while.
You should watch how you roll your eyes, and I was like showing off my pants. I'm gonna head off into the shower now.
Just water.
First water? Any salt with an onion? And that's for here you go.
Here.
For here.
Can you give us extra?
Yeah, extra. Yeah.
Okay. Give her a five
minutes what she wants. Hi, Mommy. Hi, you guys. I'm gonna paint her nails. Isn't that sweet of me? So this clear on?
Yeah, the clear on first, yeah, and then the... Mm-hmm. That's how she wanted it set up.
Mm-hmm. yet he's gone.
Cold.
Sorry, Eeyore, dearest. I don't like that smell.
After this can happen, but with Liberty Mutual's accident forgiveness, an accident won't cause your price to go up when you renew.
She's so cute, she deserves to be pampered.
On average of $345.
Should we do your toenail?
And if an accident...
I'm going to show her I'm not expert.
Thank you, Noel.
Your mom to make that decision,
huh? Yeah. I just feel like asking.
Okay, Judy, bye.
Oh, I gotta do the other hand. Her mom and something, she said it's too cold. No one trusts people like that, Nora. No, you can get help from the state, and they can set you up in your own little apartment with your own little stuff, and they will show you how to cook, clean, and all that. And you should know how to do this already.
Mm-hmm.
You're 28 years old, hon. The reason why I'm so hard on you, hon, is because if you don't learn now, you're never going to learn.
Mm-hmm.
Just like at work, when you start a project, you can't just be fooling around here and there. You can take out your hot dog.
Oh. Her doggies.
Okay, this looks done. So that's complete. And why is this not going off?
It was Dina.
take a trip.
Cut this thing down!
To the biggest party of the year.
We need to make brownies.
Taking Woodstock.
We can have a revolution here.
Oh, what the hell?
Went dangerously, huh?
The music, please. 1, 2, 3, go!
Take a bath. Milk?
say one thing. I only agreed to this fight because I wanted to stop the violence. And sure, I got into great shape and met some fun people, but I ended up discovering my own dark side. So from now on, the only thing I'm fighting is this cold I'm coming down with.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's just like this.
Maybe it's because somebody died and I don't really know why.
Well, trust me, word will soon be out at Chabot. That's going to cause some panic. You're going to start jumping ship.
You know what? I'm going to call the lab. I'm going to tell them that we are doing everything we can to ensure stability.
It's a good idea. Do you want me to handle the cell staff?
Well, would you look at this?
Doctor's in my eye.
Team Abbott, back in action.
Well, there's your silver lining. Hey, Jack. I want to know everything you know when you know it, okay?
Yeah.
All right, take care. Look at you. Just slept through the whole thing, didn't you, sweetie? It's going to be a long time before you have to worry about Chabot. Hopefully there'll still be a Chabot for you to worry about.
That I've completely forgiven him, right? All I have to do is picture Summer in that hospital bed.
Hi, as you know, today is Monday, January 18th, 2010. Excuse me, my eye is still acting weird. It's itchy. Okay. I need to let you know, since today's Monday, I won't be filming tomorrow, so, I don't want to have that big gap between hours anymore, so, yeah.
Hi guys, it's Tuesday, January 19th, 2010, I have a birthday card from someone I work with, so, happy birthday to someone who has touched me in so many lives, oh, guinea piggy. I hope you don't have cooties, lol. I hope you have a great day, Meredith. Barb. Okay. And this is what I got. I did not see these yet, so we need the food. I have two of them now. Jesus. Oh my god, no way! Sex with Eeyore! Awesome! I'm trying to figure out. Oh, play putty Eeyore! Silly putty, I think, yeah. Modeling stamp, too. Neat. Thanks. And yes, I'm putting this on my Facebook, by the way. That was neat. And now, so yeah. I found this humorous. Ooh, actually, this one looks bigger. No way, I think they're the same size. Alright, okay. I'm so tired, you guys. I'm not kidding you. Alrighty. And, yep. A birthday gift certificate, $10. Happy birthday. I can't pronounce that name. Chelle. Cool. Okay. Enjoy your something day. Can't. Okay. Have a great day. Happy birthday, Nora. Happy birthday, Jeremy. Now, I can't forget to use this for work, this gift certificate. Oh my gosh, I never knew these would come in socks. That is so awesome. Silly putty. Why me? Why you indeed? So yeah, and this is all. I'm gonna heat up my meatball sub, and then I'm off into the bath because I am tired. Wow. I just read someone's status, a friend's status. She wrote in big typos. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, my whole street's flooded. The water is flooding my apartment building. I'm trapped inside. Oh gosh. Wow. So, it's 4:40 p.m. now. Later.